I'm Tom Kerridge, the chef and the owner of a 2-Michelin-star and a 1-Michelin-star pub. I absolutely love what I do. When you meet people who are excited about food, and in this case, airlines and travel, I mean, it's incredibly exciting. This is an opportunity to showcase British produce, British cooking, fantastic hospitality, everything that I've been a part of for the last 30 years into a plane and showcasing it around the world. So we'll start with the pie. It's a steak and ale pie, and we use beer that comes from one of the local breweries here. And you know, in this country, we're very well known for our beef. So it was an obvious point to start at and just try and make sure that you get the flavors of the herbs, beautiful stock in there, really nice bit of beef, British beef that's cooked beautifully well, flakes away. And we want to make sure that there's plenty of filling in there as well. And then the sandwich range. So we've got a kind of like a plowman's with a brie and a kind of a beautiful chutney through it. And then we've got the ham hock and smoked cheese one. So we've got lovely mayonnaise, we've got fantastic smoked cheese through it and beautiful flaked ham hock. It's actually got this wonderful texture to it as well. And the hocks, when they're cooked, they contain so much flavor. So it's kind of taken that simple cheese and ham sandwich and taken it to the next level. And then we've got the chicken and bacon sub. So the idea of something being in that lovely soft brioche roll for me is fantastic, because it's really lovely to hold. And the thing about it, that kind of slight sweetness that you get from brioche and the soft doughy texture, means that you kind of squeezes in whatever the filling is, and that filling is chicken and bacon. And you know, there isn't much better than that. It's a sandwich combination. And then obviously we've got an amazing vegetarian option, which is the spiced cauliflower wrap. So for me, this is, I mean, even if you're a meat eater, this is just such a brilliant sandwich. You've got this wonderful kind of like roasted bits of cauliflower, the spice that goes through it. You've got this lovely coleslaw, so texture, crunch, spice, flavor. It's super generous, it's super tasty, and it's definitely very, very filling. British Airways has a massive reputation and a very warm one, recognised throughout the world that it's great service, the food is always good. We need that food to always be good. It may just be a sandwich, but it's actually a very special sandwich that's had a lot of heart, soul and thought put into it to make a cheese and ham sandwich that goes around the world.
Hello, my name's Tom Kerridge. We're about to start our onboard service on Eurotraveller, serving a great selection of sandwiches and pies. I should know, because I've made them myself.